Okay, what can we do here? Nice fuel. Yeah, let's see. Get those airplanes back. Ship missiles. That's okay, H-15s. Yeah, this is looking good. Rearming the planes. Rearming the tanker. Yeah, this one's going to take time. Need to remove them from the plan. One KH-15s. Okay. I'm going to do a big jump across the map again with that fuel once we repair. Go to Utz. The repair is still going to take time. And we're almost at Kiva. Now, Kiva usually has static strike groups, aircraft carriers, missile carriers, around in the area. So it's going to be an interesting battle getting those guys. Go to Zaram, get some reinforcements first. And now I'm going to go directly to it. Yeah, I'm repairing as long as I want and nothing's happening. They're almost out of strike groups, I think, to send at me. I got full complements of aircraft, attack aircraft. It wasn't a downward spiral with losing and losing. I think this is going well right now. Oh, he wants to talk to me over here. Yeah, I'm not going to do that. I'm just going to go to Eridu for cheap fuel. And that's probably going to set off a lot of things. If it's a normal garrison, I'm just going to send in some normal planes. Nobody got hit, that's good. And out. Oh, this is bad. I think I lost like three planes and then that one volley. And here we go. To be a conventional fight. Yeah, that went well.
Thermal signature detected.
I think it's a freighter coming my direction. Basically, Piotr shot Admiral Dodd to prevent the mutiny or something. I'm sort of low on ammo, money rather. Is that a missile?
Attention, new target on the radar.
Oh, it is a missile. I'm going to send out the planes to not get destroyed by whatever is on the other side.
Attention, new target on the radar.
Oh, there they are. Coming straight at me. Oh, straight in the tanker. Oh, this is going bad. Ah, oh, shit, they're fast ships. Probably miss all my bombs.
Target destroyed.
One of them is gone. Come on, get him, get him, get him. Yeah, I could send a missile up his tailpipe. Probably get him too. Because he probably wants to get home. Send him like this. And where did the missile go? Come on. That's like just as a garrison, that's not a missile carrier. That was a nice explosion. Okay, what's going on? Four planes, three planes on this one. I got fuel. Yeah, let's move in on the next one. Oh, they killed my tanker. Almost hit Kiva. They're coming from here. Okay, guys, you gotta take them out over here.
Thermal signature detection. New target on the radar. Target on the radar.
Oh, there's any bombers at me, which means, yeah, I can get to their character craft before they get to me. Oh, this is nasty. Because if they're all going for my Sevastopol, they might take it out. Yeah, still looking good. What, another plane craft? They're coming from the south? Oh, this is bad. See, they're almost impossible to take out before... Oh, that was bad. They're almost impossible to take out before your load gets in. Oh. Okay, I got this one under control. Well, another volley like that is going to get really dangerous. Come on, take it out. Ah, miss. Okay, now the problem is I need to get. I haven't even reached the place. Okay, this is going to get turned into a really dirty fight. Messy. Yeah, I got a vulnerable spot over here. The thruster is exposed. If that thing goes down, my ship's gone. What's that? Oh, did I accidentally press on restart? Oh, come on. Okay, just this one.